out to control. I need Loomis.
What is it, Lieutenant?
Colonel, some grub riding a monster just wiped out every rifle at the museum. Request guidance.
Kill the grub, hold the museum.
Colonel, Haddock here. This grub, Goraznia, they called him Khan.
This isn't Goraznia.
My army threw all we have at him.
Colonel, what about the light mass missile?
Cadet, leave strategy to men with bars. I don't want to hear a word from any of you until Paddock's boogeyman is dead and I can...
Classified, but there's one here in Halvo. The inventor teaches at the academy.
Yeah, Professor Elliot. I worked in his lab at LaCroix before he went military. The missile draws power from refined emulsion. The more emulsion, the bigger the bone.
Courtesy of your big boom.
God.
How close were you to the impact point?
Close enough. That thing would burn up this entire city.
This one's low yield. After the Hammer of Dawn, Elliot stopped working on it.
How low yield?
Baird, or Lieutenant, to fire that thing, you have to get the targeting beacon, the launch codes, personally activate the missile on site, and get this all approved by command.
Control, Kilo here. So, we're gonna get the light mass missile online and use it to kill General Khan. Any objections?
Works for me. All right, come on, Cadet. Going back to the academy. That's an order.
Cadet Hendrik, I'm curious to hear what it takes to convince an Onyx Guard cadet to steal one of the COG's most powerful weapons.
I was against it, sir.
That's right. Run to Danny.
Maybe you could show me and the army you volunteered for a little respect.
I tried that, and look what it got me.
Cadet?
Colonel. I'm an academy cadet. I had to see if my friends were all right.
Now I got to her stuff.
A sewer line led from the museum to the academy, so we took it.
Did you encounter any locusts in the sewers, Cadet?
None, Colonel. They were all busy, topside. The academy had been destroyed by Karn, but the beacon in Professor Elliot's lab would allow us to guide that missile right to that monster. All we had to do was go and get it. Whatever happened here, I know my fellow cadets fought hard.
There's no shame in losing a battle. Trust me, I know.
Thank you.
Reaver incoming!
To go inside, right?
Yeah, find the light mass missile beacon and then get the hell out of here.
Opening that door wasn't easy. I knew what I was gonna find on the other side. So I turned my heart off. It was the only way I'd make it.
I hope the lab is in good shape.
Yeah, you and me both.
Got him.
Hell yeah!
Grub's coming in!
And that's that. Now where, Cadet?
The Institute for Science and Technology. It's just through that door. No getting into the lab until you've cleared security. Unless you're a grub, then you just tunnel in. Something in the lab had activated the fire suppression system. One lung full of flame-away aerosol, and we could hardly point our guns at our feet, much less the enemy.
Come on, come on!
lab looks different from the last time I was here.
You worked here?
I helped test some prototype weapons. Professor Elliot had a crush on me.
Oh, okay. This has got to be it.
It's not moving.
Its restraints are still in place. There should be a button around here.
That's our beacon.
These units are tough, durable, and they can cloak. You'll grow to love it. I thought he could cloak.
Not on Academy grounds. Anti-cloaking fields. We'll have to protect it on the way out.
Bot, can you take us out of here?
The bot would lead the way from there. He knew the shortcuts. We just had to keep him close and safe.
And freezes, it means we've got company. He won't move till it's clear.
I think we all knew that, Cadet.
Actually, I didn't know that.
Sharpen your pencils and let's move. Bot, which way?
Bot, help us out with the door.
What is it, little guy? Uh-huh. Something mean out there? Get ready to kill it!
Help me!
never fought so hard for something that beeps so much.
They're coming in again. Get ready!
Got a bubble! It's back in protection mode, so protect it!
Get ready! They're coming!
Enemy spotted! This is not happening!
I know I said this before, but that looks like all of them.
So we're done then, right?
The bot was holding up well. I just hoped he still knew where he was going. He couldn't exactly beep, "I'm lost," could he?